When Mother Teresa was only 8 years old, her mother said to her, I quote, "My child, never eat a single mouthful unless you're sharing it with others." Close quote. These are not just mere words, her mother quoted, but fully lived out as Drana, her mother, although by no means wealthy, extended an open invitation to the city's destitute to dine with her family. Our actions today will influence the next generation's actions tomorrow. To echo our president's speech last week, now more than ever do we need to unite and continue fighting this great challenge our nation and our world is facing. In that spirit, we are challenging the entire nation, including the highest office in the land, to a day of love and humility. On Sunday, the 10th of January, 2021, take 5 minutes or an hour to do something big or small for a complete stranger. The golden rule? There should be no expectation. This day will highlight the power of unity and love, further demonstrating how quickly the situation can turn around if we choose to put others' interests above our own. In today's context, meaning wearing a mask, washing your hands, complying with all the rules and regulations whilst caring for each other in order to safeguard the future of our country and our world.